13 years ago, audiences across America were horrified by the brutality of a faceless killer. Now, after more than a decade of silence, he has come out of hiding. Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2, directed by Tobe Hooper, starts Friday, August 22nd at theaters everywhere.